Hello dear students of Standard 5, this is Shashwati Madam and today, right now I am going to show you the video of question answers for your English literature lesson 1, that is the owls in the family. As you can see this page, the first one is the in-text questions. On page number 17 there is one answer and on page number 18 there are three answer, answer 2, answer 3 and answer 4. Please look at the video carefully and write this answer in your literature copy. Next. Next we come down to reference to the context. There is answers to question number 3 ABC, question number 4 ABC. We further go down. Continuation of reference to the context, that is question number 5, bit A, B, C, as you can see clearly. The next one is read, reflect and write. From that portion, you have to write only the answers to question number 8, 9 and 10. Let me show you. Now there is question number 8, answer 8, answer 9 and answer 10. Please see. Next we come down to make sentences. There are 6 words. 6 words. And we have made sentences. I have made sentences with the words. The words have been highlighted and underlined, so it will be easy for you to understand. So please do all these work in your literature copy. Thank you.